purely with joy, because yesterday at the funeral at St. Limits in Joliet, we had 3 young men ordained to the priesthood and 4 young men ordained to the diaconate, and one of them is our